What are those things? So what you're seeing here is a tape recorder of time. Each of those layers records an instant. Time, older, younger.
So we did a quick one.
Possibly transported by wind.
I got six goes.
That looks good. We're at Icon Power Beach.
3, 2, 1!
Between the soft surface and the hard surface.
Yep, so geology doesn't stop just because we get our feet wet.
Here's your sample.
It is 7.
Oh, it's cold, eh?
17.4.
But it's still
cold. Whoa.
All right. Wow. Wow.
Found it
over
in
there,
a puddle.
And I spotted it.
Very similar to this. There was 4 or 5 of them there. It could be a mudfish.
Container showing a comparison of groundwater and water in lakes, and I've got another one with sand showing the water soaking into the sand, one with marbles showing that it sits, that the water sits in between the particles, and I've got a microscope so you can look down and see the particles.
So if you put CO2 into H2O, then it makes it more acidic.
There are rocks from Henderson Bay, Cooper's Beach, Waipapa Kauri.
We created a little sculpture of the mud volcano to represent the bubbles and all that.
What's your favourite thing about the Geocamp?
The thing I liked about the Geocamp was all the different discoveries that were on our back doorstep.
Discovering things we didn't even know existed.
Going to Runaruna to see the mud volcano, I didn't even know that existed.
Okay, what's your favourite thing about the Geocamp?
Just all the learning and all the different places we went to, it's been really amazing.
Probably opening my eyes to see the deeper meaning in the landscapes that we've been walking around for like years.
Chemistry. You got to do more hands-on stuff than you would do at normal science at school.
Learning a whole lot about the place I lived in that I never knew about.
Chemistry and water.
Learning all about the environment so we can help make it better.
Every day it's something new and interesting to learn.
Before I came on the Geocamp, I didn't like science. I thought it was boring.
but since I've been here, science is really interesting and fun. It's way better than I thought.
Would you like to be a scientist in the future?
Yes.
What would you like to study?
Paleontology and geology.